Just like iron was made easy for Dawud alayhi salam, can we use chapter 34, verse 12 to support that copper, molten brass, was made easy for Sulaymān alayhi salam?
Curiosity questions. Just like iron was made easy for Dawud, can we use support that copper was made easy for Sulaymān? Well, we're going to come to the ayat, وَسَلْنَا لَهُ عَيْنَ الْقِطْرِ. Allah will give him not just the Prophet Dawud Sulaiman has been given from everything. We said that they were talking to animals and they've been given as well powers. So Allah will not just give him to molt, he's given him like a spring of water, a spring of molt, spring of copper. And this comes to the story of Dhul Qarnayn. You know Dhul Qarnayn, when he built that copper for Ya'juj and Ma'juj, it's from that because it's in this area. وَأَسَلْنَا لَهُ عَيْنَ الْقِطْرِ. Ma'am.